the Fighting Irish guy on it? Anybody? All right, here you go. Walkie talkie and drum monitor, please. You guys all right? All right. Before we go on, I want to make some announcements. As you can see, Vinny Stigma is no longer playing with us. He decided to retire from hardcore and pursue the family life. He got a little baby boy. Everybody, big congratulations. He's still with us, though, no matter what. He's family. So anyways, we just finished a new album. We got in June. And we're going to be touring a lot for that. And I guess this is the title track. You guys ready? Check it out. It's called Demonstrating My Style. Everybody, helping each other out, singing along, dancing, jumping off the stage, knocking the monitors over, all that shit. It's all good. All right, this song talks about where we live, where we come from, but everybody can relate in one way or another. New York City.
The truth, 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 the tru
fucking action out there. Show me what you got. This is an old school song. One, two, three, four. We got my boy, Wildcard Matt Henderson. My Hispanic brother. He's actually my cousin, Hoya Rocksky. A round of applause for Hoya. Come on, the bass. And of course, can't forget Vinny Stigma. He's on the sidelines now, taking advantage of his retirement. What we gotta do now? All right, there's another new song. We played this one before, actually, but it's brand new. It's gonna be on the album. Streets of Funk and Hate. Thank you. huddle, huddle. We haven't done this song in a while. It's called Down by Law.
Thank you.
to thank all the band for playing tonight. Appreciate it. And everybody that came out to support everyone, give yourselves a round of applause. Gotta support your local scene and all that. It's important. Our last couple of songs for tonight. Everybody get home safe and all that. We're Matt Ball from New York City. It's your life, and you do whatever the fuck you want to do. Let's go! Everybody have a good night. Thanks for coming out.